Drop a like in the next 5 seconds if you want the free Beast Boy rewards for yourself. I have received the free rewards for myself, and here in this video I'm gonna tell you how to get it. Make sure to go ahead and drop a like to get this many V-Bucks. And I'm also gifting 5 new subscribers every single day here on this channel. So if you are running low on V-Bucks, or if you do not have any V-Bucks, no problem. I'm gonna go ahead and gift you what you want from the Fortnite item shop. It could even be a battle pass for this season as well. So make sure you go ahead and smack the subscribe button with all post notifications turned on. And make sure to go ahead and comment down your Epic Games username so I can go ahead and add you. And make sure to use code TeamBRae in the Fortnite item shop because I'm an Epic Games partner. Now let's go ahead and gift a lucky subscriber right now. Alrighty, James. So if you know, here on this channel, we are gifting 5 new subscribers every single day. And today you're the lucky one. So are you ready to receive gifts from the item shop?
Yep. Can you give me the galaxy skin?
Of course! You want the galaxy scout skin. So let's go ahead and gift him the galaxy scout skin because he wants the galaxy. Yo, guys, let's go ahead and hook him up with the amazing galaxy scout skin. All right, let's go ahead and buy this as a gift. All right, could you tell me your gamer tag, buddy?
James G01009.
All righty, well, let me go to James.
We tried to change my name today, but it wouldn't work. My uncle made this name.
Oh, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine, that's totally fine. James201009, right? That's your gamer tag?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go ahead and hook you up with the Galaxy Scout skin. Alright, so let's go ahead and continue. Alright, you're a special subscriber, and I guess you're a member as well, right?
Yeah.
Awesome, so I'm gonna send you the special gift. Before I send you the gift, do you have anything to say to the people who are watching the stream or video? I mean, what do they gotta do to get gifts?
If you wanna get gifted, like and subscribe and turn on all post notifications.
Yeah, that's it. All right, let's go ahead and hook him up with the Galaxy Scout skin. All right, the gifts are being sent as we speak right now. The V-Bucks are gone. The gifts should have been sent.
I got them.
And if you're getting anything from the Fortnite item shop, go down there and smack code TMBRA in the Fortnite item shop because it helps me do all the awesome stuff here on this channel. And if you guys are using code, let me know so I can go ahead and give your comment a big heart. Today is a great day for Fortnite because we all know we have all received free rewards and free V-Bucks from Fortnite. So big thank you to Fortnite for giving us all these rewards. Now if you want to go ahead and claim these rewards, it is very easy and simple to go ahead and earn all of these new rewards. And if you all know, the Ariella boss is guarding the secret weapon. And over here, if you go there, as a normal player, you can go ahead and talk to her and she's gonna ask you for a tribute. That is right, if you go ahead and interact with her, she's going to ask for a tribute. And if you try to go ahead and purchase this weapon, you can't do it and it shows an error. But if you look right over here, I have got myself the Oreo outfit, which is the husband, or call it the boyfriend skin for the Ariella. I have it for myself. So we're gonna be going ahead and taking the Oreo outfit and meeting up with the Ariella, which is the queen, or her sister, I don't know what you guys call it, but we're gonna be going ahead and talking to the boss Ariella, and we're gonna be seeing if she's asking for a tribute or she's asking for something else. So we went ahead as the Oro and we went ahead and talked to her, and to her amazement, she also asked for a tribute over here, if you see right over here. But the main question is, can we go ahead and grab the weapon for ourselves, and is she going to be reacting to that? And to our amazement, she actually reacted and wasn't happy at all that we took the secret weapon from her place. So we went ahead as Lara Croft and also got ourselves the golden Lara Croft as well. To go ahead and start claiming your free reward, you need to go ahead and first register yourself for the Lantern Trials Cup. That is right, those are some free reward that you can go ahead and get for completely free. Every 40 minutes that you play Fortnite, you're gonna be getting yourself one badge. The first reward is going to be this awesome spray, which is the very unique spray that you can go ahead and claim for yourself for completely free. And that's not it. You can go ahead and claim 2 set of extra free rewards, because for claiming a total of 5 badges, you're going to be earning yourself a new free emoticon. And if you go ahead and win a total of 10 badges, you can go ahead and earn yourself this amazing wrap that you can go ahead and use for your vehicles and your weapons for completely free. We can all go ahead and claim ourselves free skins that are coming to Fortnite. Starting with the Beast Boy skin itself. That is right, this is going to be an awesome skin which will be consisting of three different skins inside it. I'm talking about three different skin styles for this entire skin itself that you can go ahead and get for completely free, because Fortnite is doing the Teen Titans collaboration right now. And with the collaboration, we have the tournament for the Teen Titans. For that, you can even go ahead and go to your compete tab and you can check your region to see when the cup is going to be there. You can participate in the cup and earn yourself the free Beast Boy rewards for yourself. This Beast Boy rewards is definitely going to be consisting of the main skin itself, which is the Beast Boy skin, if you can see, that I have received for myself for completely free. And let me remind you, this skin has not appeared in the Fortnite item shop. As I'm recording this video, it is the 12th of May and it has still not appeared in the Fortnite item shop, and I've got myself for completely free. And you can go ahead and get it for yourself as well. Now with this bundle, it is going to be consisting of the skin itself, a new variant that goes with it wearing a new jacket, and the third variant, which is going to be the beast itself. That's right, the monkey giant ape skin that you can go ahead and get for yourself for completely free. Now this character has a free inbuilt emote as well that goes on with it, so in total you're getting a set of four free rewards for completely free. Now if you're gonna ask me, hey Tamasha, how can I go ahead and get it for myself? That is right, if you go ahead and play the cup and if you earn yourself the points, you'll be able to go ahead and claim this skin bundle for completely free. And if you thought those were the only free rewards here in this video, then you are wrong, because we are also getting ourselves a free Backbling, which is known as the Couch Titan Backbling, which also has one of the controllers that we have seen in the past seasons with has a controller in it. And along with it, we have the Pizza Pit restaurant from Fortnite attached to it as one of the most unique Backblings that you can go ahead and get for completely free. Along with that, we are also getting ourselves our harvesting tool, that is right, which is going to be the Beast Boy's Bonk Pad, or the BB's Bonk Pad. That is right, you can go ahead and equip it with any purple skins that you have in your inventory. You can even go ahead and rock it with the Raven skin as well. And let me tell you, this entire bundle is one of the best bundles that we have ever seen in Fortnite. And that's not it, even just for participating in the tournament, you're getting two extra free set of rewards, which is going to be this awesome loading screen that you can go ahead and claim for yourself. Once you're done with that, you can even go ahead and claim yourself a new spray as well, which is going to be the Beast Boy spray, that and you can even see the Raven in it. And that was hinted to us by the comic that was released by Fortnite. And that's not it, that we are also getting ourselves a free bundle in the game. So if you are a default or if you are looking for new skins, we are getting ourselves the Street Shadows Challenge Pack, where you're gonna be getting yourself the Ruby Shadow outfit, the Blackout Backbling, the Shadow Slicer Pickaxe, and Sky Shadow Glider for completely free. Let me remind you, these are a total of 5 different items that you can go ahead and get for completely free for yourself. And this is only going to cost you only 0 B-Bucks. But if you want to go ahead and earn the rewards for yourself, you have to complete quests and challenges in this free bundle that you can go ahead and claim for yourself. And let me tell you, the quests are very easy, where you only have to go ahead and play with 5 of your friends to go ahead and unlock a free Backbling, which will go really nice with any outfit, with any dark outfit that you have in your locker. The second quest that we have is to outlast opponents, and you can basically go ahead and stay inside a bush or hide inside any houses to go ahead and complete the quest. For the third task, we have to go ahead and deal damage to opponents, that you can do it in a game of Team Rumble to go ahead and unlock this free pickaxe. And for the last one, we have to complete Ruby Shadow quests, which is a total of 3 that we have already done, thus giving us the free skin that we have for ourselves in this new pack that you can claim for only 0 V-Bucks. And if you thought that was it, that's not. We are even getting ourselves free V-Bucks from the game, which is also known as the Snakes and Stones Challenge Pack, from where we are getting 1500 V-Bucks. That's not it. For this bundle, not only you're getting V-Bucks, you're getting yourself new rewards, which will be consisting inside this bundle. Now, this skin will contain two different skin variants, which will give you different colors, one with the pink hair and one with the green. And this is one of the most coolest skins that will be coming to Fortnite, and this is one of the Medusa skins. If you check out our pickaxe, it has also got the snakes, just like the ones that we have seen on her hair. That's not it, we are even getting ourselves a free Backbling for her as well. So tell me in the comments, which one would you like to have for yourself, the blue variant or the green variant? Let me know in the comments and let's see who wins. To go ahead and claim the V-Bucks for yourself, all you gotta do is complete simple quests and challenges, where we have to go ahead and complete uncommon or rare quests. You're gonna be getting yourself 100 V-Bucks for completing 6 quests, a total of 300 V-Bucks in total if you complete 12 quests, a total of 600 V-Bucks if you complete 18, and a total of 1000 V-Bucks for completing 24 uncommon or rare quests. Finally, if you complete a total of 30 of these uncommon or rare quests, you're getting yourself 1500 V-Bucks. And let me remind you, you can do it in this season, you can even do this in the next season. And you guys know what happens when you have 1500 V-Bucks, you can buy yourself a battle pass and also buy tiers, which will unlock more V-Bucks to yourself. So if you go ahead and follow everything that I've mentioned here in this video, not only you are getting yourself a free bundle, which consists of 6 different free rewards, you are even getting free V-Bucks with it.